I'm so lucky that I got to work with him.
All paid attention to what Mark was doing in Philly.
I see this long-haired, bald guy.
The essence of Q102 is in this pen.
He came out of that Buzz Bennett school of...
exciting, they were cool, they were hip.
It's on the other side of the picture. Sorry.
Happy Accidents, the Mark Driscoll Story. Debuting October 21st, 2022. 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific.